of these punches do you think is the most powerful? The power always comes from the floor and the body. We are talking about punch generating the pressure from the body. So the most powerful punch, according to me, will be... Welcome back. Something very special. Have you ever thought about which is the most powerful punch? Like punches, you are training in many styles like Kung Fu, Karate, and even boxing. Boxing that has many powerful punches. But I am talking about which is the best, the most dangerous or most powerful punch that can be generated from the body. Let us see. मतलब सबसे ज़्यादा खतरनाक, खतरनाक नहीं कहना चाहूँगा, सबसे ज़्यादा impact कौन से punch में आता है? देखते हैं. मतलब क्योंकि कभी कभी आपके दिल में भी ये सवाल आता है कि सबसे खतरनाक पंच कौन सा होता है, तो इसमें हम स्टाइल्स की नहीं देखेंगे. ये वाले स्टाइल का पंच अच्छा है क्या, तेरा क्या, मेरा, सब यहीं पे छोड़ के जाना आप सबने. सो वी आर गोइंग टू टेक लुक एट इट इन टर्म्स ऑफ द फिजिक्स एंड एवरीथिंग. कम ऑन. सो आई एम गेसिंग दैट यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट द पावर always comes from the floor. ये जमीन से ही आती power. Only using the ground you can push. ये धरती माता से ही तो हमेशा power आएगी, तो मतलब उधर से ही power आती है. मतलब आपने कभी कभी you might have seen in movies like there is a movie, yes, which is the movie, Jackie Chan's First Strike, if I'm not wrong it is the same movie.
वो वही थी ना जिसमें वो बच्चा kidnap हो जाता है और उसको औरत को ले जाते हैं.
पेट्रोल नहीं है ये, पूरा दिन दिमाग खराब. ये पिक्चर है फाइटिंग वाली पिक्चर, छोड़ो. Jackie Chan's First Strike, if I'm not wrong, there is a fight scene underwater. In the underwater fight scene, you can see the punches are not very fast. The kicks are not very fast. Usually, if Jackie Chan punches, like if he punches, the opponent goes out in a couple of punches because it is not actual action. It is not serious action. Usually, action comedy. But in the water fight scene, you might have seen, it is not that powerful because there is water. There is no floor over there. In the ground, he can't use the ground to push, he can't use the ground, so he's off balance. And in the water there is water resistance also, because in water there will be resistance, right? So matlab usme kya hota hai, pani ke andar jab wo fight karte hai to utni power nahi aa pati, wo sirf unke sharir ki power hai. Kaise wo power generate kar sakte hai, hawa mein tairte tairte, hawa mein nahi pani mein tairte tairte. To matlab usme aapne dekha hoga pani mein utni achhi fighting nahi aa rahi. Kyun nahi aa rahi? Kyunki zameen se aati hai power. So hence proved, power of a punch or a strike always comes from the floor. So coming back to our topic, which is the most powerful punch? सबसे ज्यादा powerful वाला punch कौन सा है? जानने के लिए आप देखते रहिए हमारा serial और अगले episode में आपको पता चलेगा कि तुलसी का असली पति कौन है. Sorry. Okay, है ना, पूरा दिन घर में ऐसी serial देख देख के ना खराब हो, नाश मार दिया दिमाग का. Yes. So the most important thing about this punch, I am going to reveal, this is the reverse punch. In karate, you might call it a reverse punch, or in boxing, you might call it a cross, or I don't know. I don't know the real name, maybe a straight, right or left, I don't know. I'm very poor in other arts. I only trained in karate, and there are things I am exposed to here and there. I have some experience with other martial arts also. But no, I only train in karate. That is why there will be some mistakes in the basic punches I am demonstrating. Please forgive me for that. I think the most powerful punch will always be the reverse punch or something like this. In Kung Fu or Karate or Kalari, whatever, there is always a punch in which you are standing in opposite direction. मतलब पैर आगे पीछे उल्टे होंगे, मतलब ऐसा होगा ना, मतलब एक पैर आगे है तो उसका ऑपोजिट वाले पैर से, ऑपोजिट वाले हाथ से ही हम पंच करते हैं, तो ये वाला पंच होता है सबसे पावरफुल पंच. नाउ दिस इज व्हाट यू कॉल एज अ स्टैंस इन व्हिच यू कैन अप्लाई अ रिवर्स पंच, बिकॉज़ दिस इज अ लेफ्ट लेग एंड दिस इज अ राइट हैंड. सो दिस इज नॉट इवन अ करेक्ट कराटे पोस्चर, बट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट जस्ट अ फाइटिंग स्टैंस इन व्हिच योर राइट लेग इज इन द बैक, और राइट हैंड से ही हम पंच करेंगे, तभी ये रिवर्स आता है ना, तभी इसको रिवर्स बोलते हैं. नाउ मेनी पीपल माइट से दैट the hook punches, मतलब से अपा, मतलब आप सोच रहे होंगे ये जो हुक पंच होता है वो बहुत पावरफुल होता है. हाँ, नो डाउट द हुक पंच और द पंच कमिंग लाइक अ क्रॉस और द स्ट्रेट जैब इज ऑल्सो पावरफुल. दे आर पावरफुल, एवरीथिंग इज पावरफुल. लाइक आई कैन इवन यूज अ फिंगर स्ट्राइक, बट इट हैज टू बी प्लेस्ड ऑन द करेक्ट पॉइंट, राइट? लाइक अ क्रॉस और लाइक अ हुक, व्हाट यू आर ट्राइंग टू कॉल इट, like a hook, it has to land over here. it has to land over here. Like if in a street fight, not with the gloves. I'm not talking about that power. I'm talking about impact, because this punch can be powerful. Of course, it is powerful, but it has to land correct. Of course, it produces this kind of motion leading to a knockout. But I'm not even talking about efficiency of the technique. I'm not talking about what effect it creates. I'm just talking about the impact. Like I can even do this and it creates a lot of impact. It might hurt the feelings of the person. Right? It creates... But I'm talking about the physics, the pressure, the amount of weight it puts in. So that one, for that, I'm telling you that because the power always comes from the floor and we know that. So from here, we know that our body is always generating the power. We have a stance and this body is generating. So we need to use our hands or our weapons. Imagine this as the core. This is the operator and this is the tools. Like this is a machine and our hands and legs are tools. Now for this to attack, right? This has to give order to my hand and now then my hand will go and attack. Right, if this is as close as possible to the operator, there will be power. Because now my hand is far away. Now I want to use my hips and to use my stance and take power and now I want to attack. Of course there will be speed because I'm swinging. But there won't be any power because there is no support. This hand is all by its own. He's alone in this game, right? He's going from somewhere, he's going like this, he's alone. The maximum closeness you can produce to the body, that much efficient will be a punch in terms of power, in terms of impact. Because hum punch le rahe bahar se, support nahi hai. Body hi push kar rahi hai, body hi generate kar rahi hai. To body ke jitne pass se aap push karte hain, utna power aayega. Pass se push kara, power aaya.
Just like they do in a shot put, they don't go for circular motion, they don't throw it like a hammer, they keep it close to the body and push, only then power comes.
ये हाथ हमने घुमा के मारा, पावर नहीं आया. पावर तब भी नहीं आया. ऑफ कोर्स रोटेशन पावर इज देयर. ऑफ कोर्स देयर इज अ पावर बिकॉज़ वी आर देयर इज अ टॉर्क, देयर इज अ रोटेशन. इन मूवीज ओनली यू डू इट लाइक दिस, यू डोंट डू इट लाइक दैट इन अ रियल फाइट.
जस्ट अ मिनट, आई डिडंट से दैट यू कैन नॉट यूज अ हुक पंच इन अ रियल फाइट. आई सेड दैट यू कांट यूज इट लाइक आई डिड इट जस्ट नाउ. टू राउंड, टू बिग, जस्ट लाइक अ हेलीकॉप्टर स्विंगिंग, सर्कुलर मोशन और समथिंग लाइक दैट. यू वांट इट टू बी शॉर्ट एंड पावरफुल. दे डू इन मूवीज लाइक दैट, दे मेक इट बिग टू लुक अट्रैक्टिव. दैट इज व्हाट आई मेंट. ओके,
बट स्टिल आई एम टेलिंग यू द हुक पंच इज पावरफुल बट नॉट व्हेन कंपेयर्ड विद दिस, बिकॉज वी आर क्लोज टू द बॉडी. And now, as close as possible, there is full support right now. There is support. The knuckles are supported by the wrist. The wrist is supported by the elbow. Elbow by shoulder. And there is a joint. There is the muscles are doing that. The hip is doing their work. Because we are all supported. Now I am punching like this. There is no support to this punch, right? There is no support. Of course, there is a shoulder. There is rotation, but no support. We need a punch that is supporting this. Right? Straight punch. Straight push. Or even an uppercut is something that will produce more power. Quick, let me tell you some more ingredients you can do for adding power to your punches. Like, be as close as possible to the body, like an uppercut or like a reverse punch. Reverse punch. One thing that you can add is, you don't, in traditional karate or many practitioners in karate, they do a punch, they do a twisting first and then they punch. So, there is a twist generated. And only after that, you're punching. So actually, your punch is all alone, all by itself. See, once you twist, and then you do it. It is good for creating that torque. It is good for creating that body ko aise kya bolte chakri jaise ghumane mein aasani zarur mil jayegi aapko pehle aise karke fir karne mein. Aise karte hai na? Aise karte hai. Lekin usme power tabhi aayega jab haath aapka pehle ja raha hai aur uske baad, when you reach here, only at the point of impact, only then. Use this. If you are a martial artist, you are used to punching like this. Right? That will not create as much power as compared to now. See? Only when you reach, when you are about to reach. See? I am about to reach here. Then I use the hip. Right? Not first. See the difference? And the second one is powerful. You can see the mark of my knuckle is there. It is a very strong rope. But there is there because the knuckle, point number two, the knuckle should be supported by the wrist. Always there should be a straight line wrist and this one supported by this. And always see, you might have seen in Bruce Lee movies, he does like this, and the wings, the muscles in the back, this what do you call that, the rotators, there are bones like that in the backside, right? I don't know the exact name, but they are also doing their work. They're contracting them like this. And over here, only then we are punching, right? So fist is also important. Point number three, fist is important. All you have to do is, when you make your fist, fingers together, do it like this. Okay, this is one method. And locking in between index finger and middle finger over here like this. And like this. This is one method. Otherwise, in our style, we do it like this. This is also important, because once the pinky finger is tight, this is the most important one. Try punching without including this one. You can't even make a fist. Won't have any power. It won't have any power because you're not including this one. This is very important. Only then it will be powerful. Right? This has to be tight. And then any punch you can do it, it will be powerful. Because this is safe now. Right? Safe. If you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe, and don't forget, this is the most powerful head strike. Sorry, just kidding.
हाँ पीछे ही हो गया, चलो भाई, भैया को गड्ढा खोदने भी जाना है, तो पूरा दिन औजार संभाल के बैठे रहा करो, चलो।